you
know she was into someone
else? I knew.
Yes, calm down. Let me tell you the full story. Do you remember that day that Nikki said, I've learned, I must have the art of whispering?
You. Yes, yes.
Who was I talking to?
Of course, who else were you
talking to? And that day,
what's that?
That was the
living room.
It was in the night. You guys were both outside there. I heard that.
See. Me, I'm beginning to feel some type of way because I'm beginning to sense that you and this guy are going to become something. I want to.
Which guy?
That's okay.
But you know, especially, I was also close to Eric.
Their room.
I saw it coming, but then there were other factors.
What are the factors?
Did she say she likes you too?
Yes, okay.
So that's the factor.
No, that's not the factor.
There is a guy here that said he likes three people. I do not mean myself. So what are we now talking about?
They don't need to understand the kind of life.
Exactly.
This was, they are inconsequential now because why? We don't already reach the poor person. That's why I said the whole story for now.
See, in as much as we're still in the same house, it's difficult for you to forget everything about her.
Exactly.
So the only way you can forget about her is to get attached to someone else, and you say you don't want to do that. So, I'm not
that's the advice I need.
Keep God's name.
Right.
No, that's true now. That's true.
Yeah, it's actually valid. Oh, I'm not saying it's not valid, but it's just, okay. I feel like...
You have to bob your hair.
No, seriously.